Kore, sore, are. Kore means this, sore and are both mean that. So how do you know the difference? Kore is used for things that are close to you. Sore is used for things that are close to the person you are talking to. Are is used for things that are far away from both you and the person you are talking to. So that is how you know the difference. Is it close to you? Is it close to your partner? Or is it far away?